Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, now in this topic I'm going to talk about how we can prepare the alcohol from the carboxylic acid and ester. And in the previous topic we have discussed about the preparation of alcohol from the aldehyde and ketone by using a suitable reagent, that is sodium amalgam. So now let us discuss about this topic with the help of a general reaction and an example. So here let me talk about how we can easily convert the carboxylic acid to an alcohol. So for that let me give you a general reaction. That is, suppose if we consider an carboxylic acid, that is R C double bond O OH. So in this case basically what we have is we have an alcoholic group also, that is OH, and obviously because of the carbonyl group the overall functional group is carboxylic group. But by using a suitable reagent, that is lithium aluminium hydride, but that also in presence of an acidic condition, that is H3O+, we can easily convert this carbonyl group into, that is CH2OH group. So this is nothing but methylene group. So therefore, by using the lithium aluminum hydride, we can easily convert the carbonyl group into the methylene group, that is CH2. So here basically, we can convert the carboxylic acid to the primary alcohol. Here we are using lithium aluminum hydride because there are also the other reagents, for example that is sodium borohydride, that is NaBH4, even that has a property to easily convert the carboxylic acid into alcohol, but that will not convert as much as with easiness compared to that of lithium aluminum hydride. So that's the reason that whenever we have to form a primary alcohol from, that is carboxylic acid, we always use lithium aluminum hydride, and that also in an acidic condition, because as I have discussed earlier also, that is lithium aluminum hydride is very much reactive compared to that of NaBH4. That's the reason we are using lithium aluminum hydride. And now let me give an example related to this general reaction. Suppose if we consider an example, that is CH3 C double bond O OH, that is nothing but acetic acid, or we could also call it as, that is ethanoic acid. Suppose if we treat this ethanoic acid with lithium aluminum hydride in an acidic condition, that is H3O+, then what will happen is this carbonyl group of the carboxylic group, it will be converted into methylene group, that is CH2 group. Well, this one will be OH. So therefore here basically we have converted the ethanoic acid into ethanol. So this is one of the example. So this were all related to the reaction of the carboxylic acid with lithium aluminum hydride so as to obtain the primary alcohol. But what if we have to prepare the alcohol from an ester? So for that let me give you the general reaction. The reaction is very much simple. Suppose if we consider R C double bond O O R dash, this is nothing but an ester, and simply by reacting it with, again, that is lithium aluminum hydride, that also in presence of an acidic condition, we could obtain alcohols. That is, here basically we can get two alcohols, that is R CH2 OH plus R dash OH. So therefore here basically we have got a mixture of alcohols, and that is the specialty of this reaction, that is we can obtain mixture of alcohols by doing nothing but treating the ester with lithium aluminum hydride in presence of an acidic condition. So for that let me give you an example and let's see that how the reaction goes on. Suppose if we consider methyl ethanoate, that is CH3 C double bond O O CH3, and the name is methyl ethanoate, and suppose if we treat it with lithium aluminum hydride, and that also in presence of an acidic condition, that is H3O+. So therefore the product, that is what we are going to obtain, is CH3 CH2 OH, that is ethanol, along with that of, that is CH3. So this is nothing but the preparation of alcohols from the carboxylic acid and ester, and that's it. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have understood this video very clearly, and I hope I'll see you next time. Till then, don't forget to subscribe Ikeda channel.